You still can't cope with Emily's choices? It's time, Martin. Seriously, you barely answered her this afternoon. You couldn't even look at her. She's your daughter, your only child. Don't you care? I know it's been hard for you with the sickness, but it's been hard for all of us. Sometimes I wonder if you even want me
here. What do you expect? It has all changed. I'm not like I was before.
You know what I mean.
I don't know. Why do you keep going on about it? There's nothing more to say. Perhaps I should leave.